You have 3 minutes to count how many there are. Can you do it?